serve all guests a complimentary snack, together with a choice of tea, coffee, orange juice or spring water. We do have one lavatory located at the rear for our guests seated in the main cabin. Once the seatbelt signs are turned off, you'll be able to use large electronic devices. Handheld items may continue to be used throughout the flight. All transmitting devices, including smartwatches, are to be in flight mode. If there is anything we can do to make your flight through to Canberra more comfortable, please ask any one of your crew.